everyone, thank you to me. In telescope to A, SCC 1.2. Today, I will interview my mom about life a long time ago. And hello, mom, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
And today, I want to ask you some questions about travel, and I have 6 questions. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
In the first question, how did you get to school when you were young?
When I was young, I get to school on foot. And when I got to secondary school, I went to school by bicycle.
And did you travel to place, to faraway place, and how did you get there?
Yes, I had traveled to faraway place like Thanh Hóa province, Hải Phòng province, Lào Cai, and etc.
Okay. And how long would it take you to travel?
It took me about 2 hours to 7 hours to get there.
Okay. And did you enjoy traveling by airplane?
Yes, I like traveling by airplane because it takes a little time than travel by car, and you can see the nice scene from the airplane.
Okay. And did you ever travel by car? And if you can travel by car, where did you go?
I often travel by car because it's cheaper than travel by airplane, and I often go to some province in the north of Vietnam. Yeah.
Okay. And do you think it's more convenient to travel nowadays?
Yes, I think so. It's more and more convenient to travel nowadays because there are a lot of means of transport. For example, by car, by bus, by train, by airplane, or by boat.
Okay, and thank you for talking to me about travel a long time ago. And thank you, class, to listen and watching my video. I hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.